may sing and speak about Easter week and the heroes of 98. Of the Fenian men who roam the glen in victory or defeat. Their names on history's pages are told, their memories will endure. Not a song was sung of our darling ones in the valley of Knockanure. There was Walsh and Lyons and the Dalton boys that were young and in their prime. They rambled to a lonely spot where the black and tans did hide. The Republic bold, they did uphold, though outlawed on the moor. And side by side, they fought and died in the valley of Knockanure. It was on a neighboring hillside, we listened with calm dismay. In every house, in every town, a maiden knelt to pray. They're closing in around them now with rifle fire so sure. And Lyons is dead and the Daltons down in the valley of Knockanure. They taught them then beside the fence to where the first did bloom. Like brothers so, they faced the foe to meet their dreadful doom. When Dalton spoke, his voice it broke with passion proud and pure. For land we died as we faced the sky in the valley of Knockanure. The summer sun is setting now behind the Feel and Lee. The pale, pale moon is rising far out beyond Tralee. Dismal stars and clouds afar are darkening o'er the moor. And the banshee cried where our heroes died in the valley of Knockanure.